knit yarn, knit, make three from one loop. Knit one yarn over, knit one yarn over, knit one. So increased 5 M5 from one loop. Knit one yarn over, knit one yarn over, knit one yarn over. So you just simply repeat knit and yarn over, then you increase 7 from one loop. We call it M7. So now increased 9 M9. Now it's made 11. So we see it. Make 3, M5, M7, M9, M11. So on the wrong side, purl all of them. So, and this is a finished piece. Thanks for watching.